arrive soon.
Maintenance, have a look at the deposit box for the camera.
I'd like a private meeting, please.
Oh, all right. Are you a client?
I'm looking to become a customer. I have a substantial private savings I'd like to deposit with your bank.
Wonderful.
We also running the investigation upstairs.
Seven figures.
Seven? I see. Excellent. Yes, let's just find a nice private area then. Follow me, please. I didn't catch your name, Mr.
Reaper.
So, what do you do for a living, Mr. Reaper?
I'm in the retirement industry.
Ah, then we're in a very similar business. Have these past few years been as profitable for you as they have for us?
Very.
Excellent. Director Savalas has taken us to record profits. All it took was a creative approach to the elimination of, let's say, unwanted elements.
I'm all for elimination.
Let me just activate the booth privacy setting for one moment. This way nobody can see or hear anything that goes on in here.
Sorry, but we've had to section off this area for now. Head of security. Not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that?
6,000 semi-incinerated files we had to tape together? Don't remind me.
I'm not taking
Devin. The data core should be behind that large steel door. Work 47. You now have access to the vault. Good work, 47. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself.
Thank you.
Is that what I think it is?
Yes. Just make sure the information will be put to good use.
Oh, you can bank on that. Who are you? What's your role in this?
I'm not important. Good luck.
It sounds like Miss Red has quite a scoop on her hands. My guess is this will cause a major market upset, which is sure to bring the director out from her fortified office.
Excuse me, I didn't realize...
That is Athena Savalas, billionaire banker, Providence Herald, and bane of the middle class. Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47.